Frasier, Roz, my two favorite people.
Not for long.
Bibi, we better discuss what happened this morning. This time you won't wink your way out of it.
This sounds serious. You two come right in and we'll solve this thing. Let's just promise to be totally honest with each other. We're losing one. Code red. What can I get you? Champagne?
Nothing.
A massage?
No, thank you.
You're sure? Vladimir can be here in 5 minutes. He will play your spine like a Steinway.
Can we just get started?
Roz, I'm just a wreck about our misunderstanding today. Can you ever forgive me?
No.
Why should you? I don't forgive myself.
Bibi, what you did today was unfair, not just to Roz, but to me. Thanks to you, a strain has been put on our relationship, both professionally and personally. Now, all of this I might be able to let go had it been an isolated incident, but I've observed that it's really just part of a pattern. Are you quite all right?
It's nothing. It's just a silly little cardiac thing. Go, go. You're distracting my client, and my clients come first.
Oh, poor little baby. How many fake pills do you have to take every day?
Yes, did you really think you could see me sitting there popping a bunch of digitalis? Oh, my God. You really are sick.
Well, of course I'm sick. But it makes me even sicker to think that I've angered you when all I wanted to do was keep the best damn team in radio together.
Oh, God. We're going to need a shovel to get out of here.
Yeah, all right, baby. Be that as it may. I still think...
I told you, no calls. What about my sister? One second. Did the airbag deploy? Look, I'm gonna have to call you back. Frasier's here, and my clients come first. I'm sorry, you were saying?
Since the moment we met, you have shown yourself to be ruthless and untrustworthy. As these are qualities I do not wish to have associated with my name, I think it's best that we simply part...
What did I say about calls?
Auntie Bibi.
Susie. Sorry to hear about your mummy's accident.
I'm frightened, Auntie Bibi.
Don't be, little one.
If mummy goes to heaven, will you take care of me?
Of course, my little lamb. Assuming that I have the resources.
Bibi, you know, I can't help noticing that none of your outside lines are lit up.
The bulbs are broken. Auntie has to go. I'm with a client, and you know what we say about clients.
They always come first.
You are amazing.
Is there nothing you won't stoop to?
I had no idea who I was speaking to. How dare you impersonate my niece? I've had enough of your cruel jokes. You're fired, mother. I just want to say...
No, stop. Not one more crooked word. Your tongue could open a wine bottle.